Hey, what's going on, guys? So I got lucky enough and my lady let me go to this toy show without my son, so I got some freedom on my hands. It's down in Chula Vista. They do this about once a month. Got a couple bucks. Not really looking for anything particular, but let's go check out this toy show.
City waiting on me, fuck boy hate on me like it's the only J-O-B. You owe respect, yeah, pay your fee. I changed the game up like the last level. Got beat as P.I.G. and I did the Jesus pieces. I did the pile three pieces. I'm your niggas OG, yeah. I'm at a level you can't see, yeah. Mine Jacob, yo shit, costume, jewelry, Halloween, yeah. Level up, level up. Never let my dogs down, I let them up. You in a clique full of niggas I can never trust. Backstabbing peeps, that was never us. Only thing behind the back was the past. Treat my first day like it's my last. Well, my first single was my last. That should show you right there where I'm at. Yeah, we've been going eight like nigga. Move out the way, please don't be a hero. Bling loud, chain on skateboard P. Bling loud, chain on skateboard P. Yeah, going eight like nigga. Move out the way, please don't be a hero. Bling loud, chain on skateboard P. Bling loud, chain on skateboard P. Yeah, hold up, baby girl, yeah, you know I got it. Ooh, yeah, ooh, nigga kinda poppin'.
Alright, hey guys, what's up? Show's done. I was able to pick up a few things. It was a good show. They're starting to do this once a month, and they want me to help advertise and stuff like that, so that's cool. So a few things that I picked up were, I got the Clone Commander Gree, so that's pretty cool. I also picked up the Wolverine Weapon X and Lady Deathstroke Minimates. That was really cool. And then for my son, I picked up the Minecraft dude. He started playing that on the iPad, so I thought I'd bring him home a toy. But that was a good show. Stay tuned, I got some more stuff coming up. So so I got a new setup. We did some things in the living room, so I got all my detofs in the bedroom now, and I just put them against the wall. Kind of like it like this. But I got this new desk here. You know, it's just a little end table, but it's really sturdy, everything like that. Excited to shoot on it. I think this looks really good. Got my detofs there with all my figures in it, and the table there. And I have a bunch of supplies in that nightstand that I gotta move over to that table. Yeah. Just set up my lights on this table. I like it. It's coming out good.
It's looking good. Oh,
guys. Well, that's it for that episode. Hope you liked it. Leave a like, subscribe. That's our TV. We're watching short stories right now. So leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe if you haven't already, and stay tuned for more stuff. I'm probably going to review the Agree tonight, so stay tuned for that tomorrow. Alright guys, see you later.
Peace out.
That's crispy.